If you have not done your taxes just yet, well, you're running out of time. Monday is the official deadline to get your paperwork together for your 2020 federal tax returns. The original filing date was April 15th, but the IRS pushed it back due to the pandemic. If you still need to get your returns in tacked, well, you still have a little more time. You can file a 5-month extension, but your request also needs to get to the IRS by Monday. In Maryland, your state tax returns are due by July 15th.